Okay, given our model, what we're going to do now is to calculate the consumption spending at this equilibrium level of income of 1,540 million. So if we look at our consumption function, it's autonomous consumption plus marginal propensity to consume times disposable income. Now remember, disposable income equals income minus taxes. So if we put the values into this equation, we have it's equal to 600 plus 0.5, 1,540 minus 300. That gives us 600 plus 0.5 times 1,240, and we have 600 plus 620 equals 1,220. So that is our level of consumption spending at the equilibrium level of income of 1,540.